as per the public notice released by Council of Architecture on 20th August 2020 states that they are going to conduct a mock test for NATA, that is on August 21 and 22 of 2020. So as per the brochure says, they are going to conduct this particular online mock test just to make the candidates who are registered for NATA familiar with the exam pattern and exam environment and everything. Okay, it is only for the registered candidate. Moving on to the next, it states that for candidates who opted to appear NATA from their place of residence or state, which means somebody who is writing from a home, they are telling that mock test will be conducted on 21st of August. So for people who are registered to write an exam from their home, you have today, that is August 21, you have mock test today. Okay, it is mandatory for you people to attend this mock test. So they will appear well in the day of exam, and the candidates required to appear for mock test on PC or laptop which they are using for the day of the exam. So whatever you are using on the day of the exam, you have to use the same thing. So here they are telling about the candidates who registered for writing their NATA from test centers. Okay, for you, the mock test will be conducted on August 22nd of 2020. Only the interested candidates may appear for the mock test from their place of choice. You can go to your nearest test center and you can appear for it. That is on 22nd of August 2020. Okay, all these details of the section and instruction for appearing for this mock test of NATA, you will be notified with the mail IDs that you provided for NATA registration. So you will get a special mail from NATA. Okay, so further, if you have any doubts or any advice you needed, you can contact the email ID which is given here, and even you can call these two numbers. Hope you understood clearly. So all the very best for your NATA mock test.